look in the box here.
I think that was like second grade, yeah, PS9.
Yeah.
You know, that's the point at which I'd moved to New York and we were living in the city, and yeah, I was going to school on 82nd in Amsterdam. We moved back to New York, I was about 4 or 5, and then that began sort of my New York City upbringing, which I attribute to a lot of just my education beyond the walls of school, I think, just being a kid in the city, as anyone can attest to that grew up in New York or any big city. Yeah, I think it's a great, great training ground.
Were you guys rich, poor?
No, just very modest, you know, like no money, really.
Your mom was able to support you guys just on singing.
Yeah, she sang, you know, she sang for my supper, basically.
Did you go to the shows at night with her?
I did, at times I did.
Yeah?
Yeah. We couldn't get a sitter or whatever it was, yeah. As I said, this is back to the thing about, you know, the city being a great teacher, because I think suddenly, yeah, when I was living in the city, and at times I was in the back of clubs or wherever she was singing.